We're the Hillstomp Blues Band. We're from up the road a little bit in Portland, Oregon, and it's a pleasure to be here playing for y'all tonight at the Highwater. I wanted to say real quick, we're doing our own sound tonight. So if there's a consensus out there, if something's too loud or something's too quiet or something's too loud or something's too quiet, please just let us know and we will make the proper and necessary adjustments. This is a song off our most recent record called Don't Come Now. Thank you. one thing that I did wrong. Staying in Mississippi just wrong. We'll be right back.
Already, but we're called Hillstomp. We're from up the road in Portland, Oregon, and really happy to be back in Sacramento. It's been way too long since we played down here. Thank you guys so much for coming out on a Sunday and shaking your shit with us a little bit. We're gonna try a couple of banjo numbers here. That banjo seems loud enough after what we've been playing. Is that gonna work? Cool. All right. The banjo is all fucked up. The main problem is when you play it, it sounds just like a banjo. And there doesn't seem to be anything we can do about it. So I think best case scenario is that it might sound like an in-tune banjo if the tape holds. Thank you.
So my dearest, tell me where. We'll just drink it if you spend that money. We will not put it into our beer. But still buy it because we're thirsty.
My wife would prefer you did not buy our merchandise because I will only spend the money on whiskey. I'm just kidding. Seriously, please buy our shit. Up a little quieter here. We're going to do an old traditional American, actually I think it might have been English originally, but it's been American for a few hundred years, and pretty much everybody's got their version of this old folk song. It's called The Cuckoo. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
John just broke a bucket. Now, the ramifications of that are amazing, because he only does that when he's really, like, fucking feeling it, so. He doesn't break it that often anymore, only when he's really going for it. So, good job, everybody. You helped John break a bucket. I'm very proud of you, Sacramento. He snapped it with a plastic stick. That's really hard to do.
It's not that hard.
No, no, no. It's like a pit stop, man. He needs very little time.
And we're gonna try something that's brand spanking new. Brand spanking new. This is a brand new song. It's called Pale White Rider.
Got to.
All right. We got a new megaphone, and the goddamn siren sounds like a tin whistle. It's like a Tom and Jerry cartoon up here. Hey, so, I want to say, I know for most of you, this is a free Hillstomp show on a Sunday. But for some of you, it was very much not free. And I'm only going to say one name because it's the only one I remember I've seen in print. So it's the only one I'm sure I'm not going to fuck up. But Kendall and crew back there, they're the ones who made this possible for us to come tonight. Thanks. And Michael. Kendall and Michael, thank you guys so much for making this happen. Goddamn, this is fun, and we're so glad we were able to do it. We're gonna try some more banjo tunes here with the screwed up banjo.
More banjo.
You must have just unplugged the bass amp. The first one we're gonna do is most of the songs we're playing tonight are available on the two CDs we've got for sale back there. This one is on the most recent one. It's kind of a little quieter, pretty number, and then we'll sing a rowdy song about getting drunk too much. one washboard song so far. It's all. And I was only using one spoon. This is the first, like, full-on washboard song we did. Down the old plank road, won't get drunk no more. Some songs we learned off of records by R.O. Burnside, because way, way back when, that was the music we first started trying to play. By the way, I'm going to sing one of my vocals. Can you hear my vocals enough out there for me to sing one? Okay. This first one is actually an old Book of White song, but we learned that off of records by R.L. Burnside and Fred McDowell. And then we'll do another a regular R.L. Burnside song after that. Man, I can't keep track of shit back here. Shake them on down. Book of White. Book of White song. Shake 'em on down, mama, it's all I crave.
shake them on down, shake them to my grave, must I hollow.
Sunday. Is it all right if we play for a little while longer? Okay.
Go back to Oregon, you fuckers.
We're gonna. In about 2 hours, we're gonna go back to Oregon. I'm just kidding. We're only going to Corning tonight. We'll go back to Oregon tomorrow.
You stay at my house.
All right, we're gonna try something a little different. I'm gonna try and play guitar to this other amplifier here, and, something a little different. Try a song by Arlo Burnside, song by Arlo Burnside here. That's not the Elvis leg, I'm trying to get rid of the Charlie horse. That's called Jumper on the Line.
Thank you.
but babe, now let me go to bed. Just my supper, babe, and now let me go to bed.
So we got a handful of songs left for you here. We're called Hillstomp. We're from up the road in Portland. Big thanks again to Kendall and Michael for making this happen. Thanks so much to the Highwater for giving us a spot to play tonight. We really appreciate it. Please have a drink and tip your bartenders. When we're done here in a little bit, we got some shit for sale. If anybody's interested, there's some trucker hats and CDs and vinyl and some t-shirts and stuff. We're going to try a Junior Kimbrough song now. Then after that, we'll go back to some more Hillstomp numbers. Junior Kimbrough song we could even try to play. It's called Meet Me in the City.
Thank you.
called Meet Me at the Bar.
Thank you.
But you know how we fight it? We fight it with love. We fight it with love, and we fight it with each other. And we stay together, and we stay positive. And we use our hearts. And we come together, and we dance, and we play, and we laugh, and we cry. And we fight Satan together, and we do it like this. Well, lay down, Satan. Lay down your arms. Lay down, Satan. You can't do me no harm. Lay down, Satan. You gotta lay down your arms. Lay down, Satan. You can't do us no harm. Lay down, Satan. Lay down your arms. Lay down, Satan. You can't do us no harm. Lay down, Satan. Lay down your arms. Lay down, Satan. You can't do us no harm. Oh,
it's a banjo, man. What do you expect? Alright, we're gonna try a couple more on the banjo here as long as it's still semi-functional. We got a few more for you. Thank you guys so, so much. This has been a really great surprise to get down here again. It's been too long. This is a song about where we're from and also love and murder. It's called Cold Dark Wood. We'll be right back. Crew for getting us down here. Thanks a lot to the Highwater for giving us a spot. Thank you guys for coming out on a Sunday night and shaking your shit with us a little bit. There's no song about a racehorse.
Was born the chuck is on the way.
Thank you.